Hey guys. Hey everybody. Welcome back to another video. Blue Overkill here. Let's get a car. Try to the R mission, I guess. Hopefully this next mission ain't hard like last one. The damn helicopter mission was hard as hell. Surprised that we even passed it. Surprised that we passed it. God damn it. Surprised that I passed that mission though. Definitely surprised. Didn't think I'd pass it. Did not think I'd pass it. But we passed. We ended up passing it. So that's good. Let's get out of here. Get out of this place. Okay, we're almost there. Let's get going. Go through the R mission. Not sure why I did that. Thought I was gonna fly a ramp there. I guess not. Let's head through the R mission. Whatever the hell R mean stands for, I have no idea. I have no idea what the R stands for. Rick, Ray, I don't know. I have no idea. Here's the movie place. Check out this mission next. The Colonel's Coke.
You have been a bad boy. Louder. You have been a bad girl. I'm perfect, so why do I have to spend my time whipping you?
For the art. Oh, you're so very bourgeois. Sweet, but so average. Go. It's over. You're fired.
But Rennie,
you are fantastic, and I am so very mediocre. Now, go. Darling. Lighten my heart.
Not exactly.
I love this man. I beg you to make me. I need your help. She's a friend of mine, Gonzalez.
Go to the meeting point. Where the hell are we going? God damn it, give him away. God damn it, dude. This car's pretty nice, pretty fast. Pretty sweet car, I like this car. This car is pretty sweet. Too sweet. Excuse me. Sorry about that, sir. I'm a bad driver. Not the worst driver, but I'm definitely not the best. Shit, goddammit, cop. Goddamn police officer. Let's keep on going. What's up with that, sir? Just ran the man over. And we're here. We're at the location, destination.
Are you Gonzalez?
Ah, you must be Victor. Senor, I need to get my colonel's merchandise safely to Vice Port.
Your colonel? You're in the army?
Not your army. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez is my boss.
I'll bear that in mind.
Take my copter. My men will join you.
Take the helicopter, I guess. Okay, we're in. Let's protect this guy, I guess. Keep on going, keep on going. keep on going, keep on going. Yeah, we made it. Holy shit. Oh, thank God we passed that mission. Holy shit. That was hard. That was hard.
I've lost many good men today. Men I cannot afford to lose if I am to protect my colonel's interests in the deal ahead.
If you need a bodyguard, you can do a lot worse than me. For the right price, of course.
Maybe so. But I can't trust anyone until I've discovered who leaked our arrival to those Buta bandits.
Okay, that's Gonzalez, I guess. We kill him. We get him killed in GTA. Pretty sure he dies in, GTA Vice City. Let's get out of here. Let's go to the safe house. Let's head over to the safe house, save the end game. Can't believe we passed that shit. We got lucky, super lucky there. Passed it first try. Don't want to do that shit over again. Definitely don't want to do that shit over again. Here we are, we're here. Let's go save the game, do another mission. Save this shit. Save over high wire. Get out of here. Let's do another mission, then our mission. Let's do another our mission. Another our mission. I don't want that bike. I want a car. I want a normal car, damn it. Go through the air mission. Let's go to that air mission. Do that shit. Let's get out of here. Let's go through that arrow mission. Let's head to the arrow mission. Let's head our ass over there. Sorry. Get him away. So I do get my damn way. It's a nice car back there. It's like a nice car. It's like a sweet car. Looks like a sweet car. Rip that guy back there. Let's get to that air mission again. Hopefully we don't have to do any helicopter shit again. No more helicopter shit. God damn it. Another R mission. Got no idea what that R stands for though. Let's do this shit, another mission. Kill Phil.
Right, of course. He's an artist. The pressure could kill him. I mean, I perform well, knowing people want to drill me full of holes. But I am unique, darling. Darling!
Hey.
The birds down from the trees. You're loving.
Kinda expensive for a limo service.
Yeah, well, rock and roll's a dirty business, cock.
Excuse me?
Well, this one bloke gave me £3 million, but now he wants it back. Cheeky twat. He's threatening to kill my bloke if I don't pay up.
Okay, I'll help you, but it's gonna cost.
Yeah, yeah. Christ on the park is at the time. Better go and meet me boy. You are gonna love it.
Another mission. Kill Phil.
I've got a special limo ordered. Let's go and get it, then pick up the boy.
Pick up the bulletproof limo.
A special limo? Bulletproof? I'm not taking any chances, mate. This gutter mate's business.
So let's go get that bulletproof limo. Oh, damn it. God damn it, dude. Let's get there. Let's get there. Yeah, here's the limo. Sweet limo, dude. Drive to the meeting point. Let's drive to the meeting point. Okay, we're almost there. Hopefully don't wreck the car before we get there. Oh shit, we're gonna fail. Never mind, never failed. Thought I was gonna fail there. And we're here, we're here. We're at the destination. Killed them. Killed them all.
Look, to play Vice City, I didn't expect it to be my swan song.
It's no problem, mate. Just some nutcase trying it on. Hey, aren't you?
Phil, mate. Phil Collins.
Let's do the meet and greet another time, aye? Come on!
Phil Collins. Wait a second. Search that up again. Wait a second. Phil Collins. Is that a real person? Okay, let's get out of here. Take Phil to his hotel. Sounds like plan.
Giorgio wants his money back.
What money? Barry, who are these nutters?
Keep your pretty head down, Phil. Christ on a boy, Vicky Florence.
For crying out loud, Barry, what have you done this time?
I swear on my mother's life, on my dead mother's grave. I don't know what he's on about.
Let's get to his apartment. Yeah, we made it.
Shouldn't we call the police?
This is Vice City, mate, seriously? Bandit country? It's nothing.
Who is this Giorgio you owe money to?
Oh, just a fan. He lent me, I mean, he gave me a few quid.
Barry, are you in hock to gangsters?
No, mate, I swear. On your life.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm worried about. You're a real moron. I should have left you managing that talking dog. What was his name?
Is that the end of the mission? Hopefully it is. Yes, thank God. Thank God. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for watching. We completed 2 missions in a row. First try. That's a rare thing to do. Didn't think I could pass them, but I passed them. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching the video. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Excuse me. Like, comment, subscribe. Dislike it if dislike it. Hit that bell icon for upload notifications. Ring that bell. Go to twitch.tv/blueoverkill to watch my channel. My Twitch channel. Hit follow over there. And let's go to the safe house, save the game. Anyway, guys, see you guys later. Have a good one, guys. Have a good one. Peace out, guys. See you guys later. Blue Overkill out for now. And bye, everybody. Bye. See ya.